Alright, what's up guys? Today I'm just going to give you a quick tip on how to remove stickers from your car. So, we're just going to get this razor blade, which I got from one of these X-Acto like knives. We'll just take it off of it. And people say that it'll scratch your car. Hasn't happened to me yet. We'll find out now. I want to put a little bit of pressure and just start peeling. No scratches that I've seen yet. Maybe a little bit of residue, but that could be washed out. So yeah, now I'm gonna show you when it's done. If you have one of those stickers that melted into your glass, sorry about that noise. What you could just do is go ahead and get some Goo Gone and just take that off, or use the blade and take that off. So you can see all that excess there. But yeah, that's a quick tip. Thanks for watching guys. Peace.